fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
The divine tend to keep their interventions close to the chest. Though, I suppose it's not impossible.
You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way. Something the matter?
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly? Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We've no solid leads right now, though. We'd best get hunting.
If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears.
I must admit, you've been a surprise, and not an unpleasant one. Kindred spirits are few and far between for me.
Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises? I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. I need to get to Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation.
Maybe there's another entrance.
More of those wretched things. Lethal. wonder if the gods are watching me. What's hiding here?
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you on the ship. Free. Scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle...
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right, I accept. Lead on.
There, a mind flayer, and it's hurt.
thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move, can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve. To die for it an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Ready, whatever it takes.
Shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Sevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
By the nine hells, open the gate! The blade
and suffer its sting.
Scout, get to the high ground. Raiders, charge the bastards for the absolute.
Another step forward.
On the move.
Sickle and sword, strike them down!
Yes, here. can just take a peek.
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate! Damn.
They were tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed.
I just wonder if the grubby little beasts had any friends, and if they're nearby.
Children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foul bloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious hides, the both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way.
I'm more worried about this parasite than a few goblins.
We need a healer.
We need to leave.
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve.
There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.